She was shot in the back of the head.